Hello and welcome to this video on how to register to MyRoute-app. When you go to www.myrouteapp.com, you will find yourself on this website, on this page. Here you can already view the track library, which we will go into in other videos. And you can also already see some active users and their routes. But now, for the register part, if you already have an account, please just click login and log into your account. You don't have to register again. But for the new users, click register. Fill in your name. My name is Anthony, so I will be filling in Anthony. Location, the Netherlands for me, but this differs for other people. Email address. You have to repeat the email address. Standard procedure. And the password you have to also fill in twice. I agree to the terms and conditions, and I'd like to receive a free newsletter. If you have a coupon code, you can fill it in here. Just click on that and fill in the coupon code. I unfortunately do not have a coupon code. Now, you can make your account basic, or what I suggest you do, if you're following the course, is to try the free gold for 30 days. Because since this course is going to follow some gold steps, I suggest you just follow the gold membership. You can click for more information on gold on more information. If you would like to just purchase gold, you can do so by clicking continue. If you would like to know a little bit more about gold, you can click on the other page on pricing right over here. Okay. So, we will be making a video. I'm just going to register basic. You will come to this page, log in right now. You will have to fill in your email address again. Log in. And you will find yourself into MyRoute-app. This is a what's new post. If you registered basic and you are not gold, you can click on upgrade. And here you can upgrade to your gold membership. And you can also start your 30-day trial here, in case you haven't already. And this is the video on how to register to MyRoute-app.